My dear, dear Wendigo, don't you worry. We will be together soon.
What do you mean there's no such thing as Dr. Salem? She worked here.
As I said, there are no doctors here named Salem. There's no records of a Salem ever working here.
My friend said he's seen her half an hour ago. She took our cubs and took Wendigo's wife,
sir,
Jen.
We would never hire someone like that.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think you're lying, as you said she didn't exist.
Sir, if you and your friend...
When I know she does.
I'll have to call the police, as you're scaring the patients.
What patients? There's no one here besides you, me, and my friend.
Sir, I need you to leave.
You're an evil bitch. Come on, Wendigo. Let's leave. Man, that lady was a total liar! Hey, Wendigo. Don't worry. We'll find my daughter and your sons and wife. Wait. It's Dr. Salem. After her!
Oh, no!
Where's our... Wait, you're not Dr. Salem. Where's Dr. Salem?
No. I'm not... Just please let me go. I don't know where she is.
You're lying.
Okay. She went that way.
Wendigo, what do you think? Should we let him go?
Wait.
Okay.
Why are
Let's go
you after
find Dr. Salem.
And can I come with
Where
you?
Where after? Because she took our families. Sure. If you don't get in the way and promise to help us get them back.
Oh, I seen her. What mini version of him?
That must be Wendigo's sons. We have to hurry.
What's it like?
What like?
I think a family.
Oh, it's an experience, all right, but I wouldn't trade it for anything.
See.
Dr. Salem can be a bit over the top sometimes.
There's no way we're getting past them. We need weapons of our own. I'm sorry, Wendigo. I know you don't like to hurt other animals. But we don't have a choice. They have our family, and who knows what they're going to do with them. We have to get weapons. And I know where to get them from.
Love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, well, life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me.